Throughout history, all humans have struggled with this problem. Let me show you what I mean. This began a downward spiral in David's life. Soon his family fell apart and his son stole the throne. David lost his palace and he lost his kingdom. There's evidence that suggests that this is the moment when David wrote Psalm 63, which is a prayer to God. Here's the big question.